Hello guys, what's up? Charismatic Evil here. Today I'm gonna show you how I destroyed this Guardbreak Chaser in Quick Match. So here is the story. I was playing on Quick Match. I was trying to get some points for my clan. I was listening to some music. I was just chilling, trying to have some fun. Then I find this guy who started to Guardbreak Chase me and Dark End spam from the beginning. Like, when you come to me like that, when you come at me with this kind of playstyle, you better make sure you won't find me again. Because if you find me again, I'm gonna destroy you. I'm gonna destroy your pathetic playstyle. Because this playstyle is the worst playstyle in the game. If you play like this, to me, you're trash. You're garbage. You should just delete the game if you play like this. Yeah, so he beat me 2 times because I was not paying attention. I was just listening to some music, and then I switch teams and come with my main team, and I try to find him again, and what luck, I find him again. Yeah, so I started to be aggressive with him. I was trying to not let him get down that Dark End or the Guard Break Chaser. In order to beat this team, this kind of team like Dark End spam, you need to have a character with good special moves that have a lot of range, like Green Joe Zero or Gara de la Pantera or Aizen Raikoho. There are a lot of things that you can use against this kind of players. Anyway, range abilities in general. Yeah, so I won the first round, easy. I was trying really hard to beat him, like, because you know, when people who play like this beat you, they think, man, I'm so good, I want another game. Like, no, you're not good, you're just trash. And when you find a good player, that player will destroy you. Let's say you win the first game, because they don't expect that. But after the first game, they will just start to beat you every single game, because they will already know what you're gonna do. Like, this playstyle is pretty easy to predict. You already know what the opponent is gonna do, so you're basically some steps ahead of him. Yeah, and another thing he likes to do, I didn't see this at anybody else, he has Vegeta support with Blackbeard, because he used Vegeta, he tried to hold me in place, and then hit me with the Dark End, so he can Guard Break Chaser me. Yeah. So I just try to keep the distance because of that. I try to hit him with the Zero and he calls Vegeta. Anyway, this game was pretty fast, because this was the first game after the 2 games that I lost against him with my main team. So I just go try hard and destroyed him the first game. Pretty easy game. And then I press rematch again. You know what? Why I press rematch again, guys? Not because I enjoy to play him, but I wanted to show him that I'm better than him and that his playstyle is just garbage. I wanted to make him basically delete the game or change his playstyle. This is what I tried to do. Because I just can't take it. Like, when you come to me with this kind of playstyle, you're equal to zero for me. You're the worst player ever. I don't know, man. Some players have fun playing like this. I consider this playstyle stupid. Like, there is no fun in this playstyle. There is no fun to win like this. Like, some people get to S5 because people don't know how to get around this. Like, you just need a character with good range moves. And also, for the Guard Break Chaser, you need to, I don't know, you need to try to vanish. You need to vanish when he comes to you with that. You need to try to vanish when he tries to Guard Break Chaser you. Or you can use Zero or Raikoho or another move that you know hits both his support and him. If you're gonna predict when he will try to Guard Break Chaser you, so you can hit both of them and they'll receive double damage. Yeah, he seen that Blackbeard is not working, so he was like, yeah, let me go Kane and spam you with Ignition Bullet. So this is what he did. But don't lie, this move is boosted. Like, this Kane Ignition Bullet, man, this move is so strong. It's pretty hard to counter. You can counter this move with All Might Detroit Smash. If you do it before he does it, you will win. Yeah, anyway, this guy is not playing bad. Like, he's not bad, but his playstyle, the fact that he guard break cheese and the dark end, just ruins everything. Yeah, he tried to kill me here with the raw ultimate, but he didn't kill me. I was like, this is not gonna kill me, because I know Vegeta ultimate doesn't do much damage. I was close to make a comeback here, if he didn't hit me by that. Like, I let go of my guard, because I knew he was gonna guard break cheese me. So he won the first round this game. But you know, for me, the fact that he won the first round didn't faze me a bit. Like, I was just playing my game. The fact that he won the first round was equal to zero to me, because I knew I am better than him, and I know that I can beat him pretty easy, so I was not trying. Like, I was just playing, because I knew I can beat him, even if he won the first round. That first round was equal to zero, so I just started to beat him. Yeah, ignition bullet again, nice escape. He needs to charge, man, he needs to charge another 4 ignition bullets before he dies. I don't know how he hit me through Zero. Zero should have hit him there, but it's all good. I won the second round. Yeah, let's see how he starts. Okay, he switch. I think he switched by mistake there, to be honest. He was pretty good at counters, not gonna lie. But I am good at counters too. Motherfucker. Not today, bitch! Yeah, he tried to switch. I see that ahead of him. I read his move, so I just hit him with the Zero, so he couldn't switch. I was expecting that, but I couldn't do anything about it. Yeah, I got him with the Zero, because Zero has basically range on all the map. Yeah, stop hitting me with this bullshit already. Okay, now I did the ultimate here, because I was thinking he will try to guard break cheese me. But he just waited for me to ultimate. It's all good. Now it's basically mind games. I tried to make sure I won't get hit by his ultimate. So I need to do stupid moves to make him use the ultimate. So I hit him 2 times and then I guard. And he just take the bite. Yeah, easy game. Yeah, so I basically beat him 2 games, one after another, but still, for him, it was not enough. He had to play more. He was like, nah, I can beat him. So I press rematch again, and he approved again. I don't know what he was thinking. He was like, I can beat this guy. If I try to guard break cheese even more, and spam dark end even harder, I know I can beat him. I think this is what his strategy was. Too bad, it didn't work out. Too bad. Yeah, so this kind of players, bro, if you play like this, you have 2 options. Delete the game or change your playstyle. That's the only 2 options that you have. Oh, you also have the 3rd option. Play against some good player and get destroyed, because he will beat you pretty easy. Nice switch. At this point, I don't even know what he's trying to do. He wanna play Kane, he wanna play Blackbeard, like... Can't you just make a decision already?
Yeah,
Yeah, nice area change, man. Man, this area change, I'm pretty sure it will help him a lot. Like my awakening was zero anyway, so fucking dumb idiot. Nice guard break, cheese try. And now Dark End. Yeah. Here I was like, oh no, I'm gonna die, but I was good because I dropped. Man, when you kill somebody with this grab, it feels so good because this grab looks awesome. Now he awaken and he will probably try to guard break cheese me again. But I called Toguro right before he awaken, he did not expect that. So I already took some of his health. He got me with the guard break, but he fucked up. Because he is trash. Nice try. So he waited for my Toguro to use this move. He was like, I'm gonna beat him if he plays Toguro. Well, think again, motherfucker. You're not gonna beat me, it doesn't matter what I play. If I focus, I can destroy you because your playstyle is garbage. Yeah, so basically now I beat him with Toguro because he switched me. Yeah, I beat him 4 games, but on this video I have only 3. This is the last game. Now he escaped. Yeah. He tried to guard break cheese me again, but I didn't guard. Too bad, man, too bad I didn't guard. And now I finish him with the ultimate. Yeah, so this was basically the 4th game that I beat him. The first game is not on the video, there are only the last 3. And after this game, he didn't approve to play me anymore. He was like, yeah, I'm garbage, I will delete the game. Yeah, so that's it for the video, guys. Don't forget to give a like and a comment, and I will see you next time. Bye.